Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
आज तो ऑडियंस बहुत कम है, कोई बात नहीं। टीचिंग का एक ही प्लस पॉइंट भी होता है कि वन टू वन टीचिंग भी इफेक्टिव होती है।
यस
सर। आज तो 1:8 है, कोई दिक्कत। तो टुडे आई बी टेकिंग 1 आवर सेशन, मेरे बाद अनिश की लेंगे सेशन, तो आज हम दोनों का ही रहेगा, उसके बाद आपका लंच रहेगा। और कल देर विल बी टू सेशंस, वन फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री एंड वन फ्रॉम एकेडमिया। जो एकेडमिया से आने वाले हैं, ही इज़ प्रोफेसर अली इंदिरा गांधी दिल्ली टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी फॉर विमेन, वहाँ पे है। और द पर्सन हु इज़ कमिंग फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री विल बी कमिंग फ्रॉम बैंगलोर। और इसी तरह थर्सडे में भी देर विल बी वन लेक्चर फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री, और फ्राइडे में भी इंडस्ट्री से होगा। तो पर्पजली वी हैव इंक्लूडेड मोर पीपल फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री। इंडस्ट्री वालों के ना, वी हैव ट्राई टू टेक द बेनिफिट ऑफ द एक्सटर्नल एक्सपर्ट इवन फॉर अवर बीटेक स्टूडेंट्स। तो वी आर प्लानिंग दैट मे बी इफ सम क्लास कैन बी एडजस्टेड, तो हो सकता है आपका नंबर कम है, हम आपको वहीं ले जाएंगे जहाँ पे क्लास चल रही होगी, सो दैट इन द मेन क्लास द नंबर मे बी मोर देन 90 or 100, लाइक दैट। तो इन दैट केस इट विल बी इजी फॉर अस टू टेक यू देयर रादर देन कॉलिंग ऑल द पीपल। तो टुडे विल बी स्पीकिंग ऑन द टॉपिक एनहांसिंग कॉम्पिटिटिवनेस बाय इनोवेशन। बोथ ऑफ द टर्म्स कॉम्पिटिटिवनेस एंड इनोवेशन, डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली वी ऑलवेज क्रिएट इन अवर करियर, बट हाउ टू रिलेट इट टू अवर कोर्स, बिकॉज अवर कोर्स इज एनहांसमेंट ऑफ प्रोडक्टिविटी बाय इंडस्ट्री 4.0। इन दैट केस एक बार सर निकाल के डाल दूँ।
जी सर, बिल्कुल।
ओके, तो गो फॉर द टॉपिक। आई विल हैव टू स्टार्ट विद द इकोनॉमी सिनेरियोस। I can divide it into two parts. One is pre-globalization, second is post-globalization. Anybody, because these words I think must have been taken earlier, even then I can take a recall. Pre-globalization means, what was the main thing in our economy? Almost monopoly. Craftsmanship used to be there. Whosoever is doing the work was doing one type of work only, and the quantity was going to be very less. And post-globalization, new companies came, economy opened up, anybody could come and make the products. Rather mass customization, before that mass manufacturing came. Mass manufacturing, always we take from industrial revolution. If I go for the past, maybe Dr. T.P. Singh told that in his lecture. In that case, Fiat car, that basically in automotive industry gave the mass manufacturing concept. When it used to be said that if in the world, if it is a car, it will be Fiat, and if it is Fiat, it will be black in color. Means all the cars black in color, all the cars same design, no variant, everything same. But as soon as the post-globalization phase is concerned, in that case, total world became a single market. You know very well, these days Indian economy also is struggling very much with one of the worldwide power as far as industry product is concerned, Chinese products.
Yes.
That's a challenge in Indian market, and according to me, not only Indian market, it's a big challenge for US also, UK also, everywhere. or rather these days it's said that if there is any product in the world, it is going to be made by Chinese manufacturer and also marketed by Chinese people. So as far as a small outcome I can take, that there is going to be basically a changeover of the globalization aspects from time to time. I can come up with three phases of market coming from stable market, tough market and turbulent market. Stable market means very simple, jitni cheez banayi sari bik gayi, or there is a perfect balance between demand and supply. These days the things are difficult to imagine. For some products customers are less, products are more, and somewhere the reverse may be. If I just take in a, for a particular commodity, for a particular product, maybe even eatables, we go to market and the things are available in abundance, what happens? Customer kam ho to kya hota hai?
Kharab
hone lagti hai. Aur majburan, what the marketer do? Come up with some of the ideas so that we are attracted. Whether it's our demand or not, we try to purchase more. And for that, some discount could be given, some price reduction could be given. These are some of the things. What is the type of benefit the manufacturer is getting there? Manufacturer ko kya mila?
More, zyada
samaan bech raha hai. Sir, product waste
hone se bach gaya. He has already made more.
Product waste hone se bach gaya, sir.
Waste nahi hoga. Already we know that this is off season. Winter is going. And at many places some sale we can see. What is the fun of sale? The same thing. What happens during sale? The things which are unsold are going to be sold at a discounted rate, so that people, whether they need it or not, at this season we don't need anything. But just many salaried class people, they purchase the things for next season. Because now we are getting it at the 50% price or even lesser than that. That becomes an attractive price. Okay. On the other hand, if I just come up that if the things are being made less in quantity, in the present world that's quite difficult to imagine. I can only say that some new model of mobile is coming up. For some time, its number is less in the market. And so many people, they go for registering. Pay the full amount and be a potential buyer. And you don't know when you will be getting the product. That thing has happened many times whenever iPhone comes up with new variant. People pay the amount and keep on waiting for a month or something like that. Usme kya hota? Grey market shuru ho jati. Black marketing shuru ho jati. Or as a customer, we are ready to pay more because we want the product. So in that case, as far as stable market is concerned, that can be said it's an old story. Rather, the second is tough market. Tough market means the second type of concept I have taken. Things are more, customers are less, or customers are more. That becomes the second phase. Now, in the present world, I was taking an example of winter clothes, maybe some woolen industry or garments industry, I can say. How many of you know that whatever products we purchase in the season, maybe in 2022, 2023 means end of winter, maybe in October, when these products actually are going to be made by the hosiery, jo hum khareedne wale hain fresh season mein, wo kitne din pehle banaye gaye hote hain?
After the end of previous season.
5 months earlier. It means May or June.
Yes.
May banaye gaye. To be very frank, agar May or June mein banana shuru karenge, it will take time and then dispatching will take time. ये उससे भी पहले इनका रॉ मटेरियल बनना शुरू हो जाता है, And you know very well, every time there is a demand for a particular color. हम कहते हैं पिछले साल ये शेड बहुत चली, उससे पिछले साल फला शेड बहुत चली. Who decides? ये शेड कौन सी चलेगी? Even sometimes कोई डिजाइन बहुत चला. Who decides? कस्टमर से तो कोई नहीं पूछता भाई.
इस मार्केट में वो गया, वो सबसे पहले बिक गया, बाकी बच गए.
The thing is, so many manufacturers are there who want to behave that they are different from others. हर कोई मैन्युफैक्चरर दूसरे से रेस में आगे जाना चाहता है. व्हाट इज द रेस? दैट ऑल द चंक ऑफ द पॉसिबल बायर्स शुड बी विद देम. मींस एवरी पर्सन वांट्स, कुड बी मोंटे कार्लो, कुड बी योर, कुड बी एनी ब्रांड, एवरीबॉडी वांट्स आई शुड गेट द मैक्सिमम शेयर ऑफ द कस्टमर्स. तो इन दैट केस पास्ट डेटा इज ऑलवेज टेकन. सपोज द लास्ट ईयर डेटा इज सपोज द 10 लाख कस्टमर ओवरऑल taking all together. So everybody simply finds that he suppose 70% to 80% I will be going for. So in that case, if I take 10 big companies, everybody manufactures it for 70 to 80%. The demand was 100%. The things are going to be made multiples of 100%. And what happens? Maybe a particular company is coming up with a new style और ए न्यू शेड. जो भी शेड मार्केट में हिट हो जाती है वो वाली शेड बिक जाती है, बाकी कहाँ जाती है? वो सेल में आ जाती है. माई क्वेश्चन वाज, ये चीजें कब बननी शुरू होती है? इफ यू गो टू दिस पर्टिकुलर साइकिल, विच कलर टू बी गिवन टू द कस्टमर इन द नेक्स्ट सीजन, which design to be given to the customers in the next season. If I go for that statement, the thing starts at almost 10 months before. Iska matlab designer ne season se 10 mahine pehle soch liya tha ki kya cheez hum nayi introduce karne wale hain. Designer even thought which new shade is going to be launched. No doubt. Which shade for that many types of data are collected, कौन कौन से शेड 10 सालों में चल रहे हैं, क्या चीज़ नहीं दी जा सकती है, that is some research, market research we call it as, and based upon that, raw material is going to be collected in huge, and then manufacturing is going to be done in summer. Summer के बाद वो packing हो जाना होता है. If we say that winter starts in October, तो in November Stockist have all the products. Stockist के बाद छोटी छोटी shop, बड़ी बड़ी shop, mall, जो भी है, सबके shelf के ऊपर November, October से पहले वो चीज़ें आ जानी चाहिए. Only then, as a customer, I can go and try to choose it. Okay? So that is going to be basically the tough market in which so many options are available for the customer. It's very tough for manufacturer because customer has wide option. Wide option means maybe a car manufacturer comes up with some new model, new color, new design, new features, everything new. But he cannot really take it that 70% or 80% customer will be going for his car. Many things are there. Maybe cost is also there. So in this particular case, in the tough market, it's tough for manufacturer as well as customers. ऐसा नहीं कि tough market सिर्फ manufacturers के लिए है. Okay? So in that particular case, in tough market, everybody when thinks that will be able to take the big share of the market, that becomes a tough market for manufacturers. Okay? And when this thing happens, customers are benefited because they have the wider choices, discounts, everything. Turbulent market, it's a particular phase of market when nothing can be predicted. Cutthroat competition, we call it as. Cutthroat. Ke dusre ko down karna hai. Rather, that becomes a strategy for your survival. Maybe during last few days, if those who are interested in stock markets can see that one particular group is going down. Products वही हैं, बिक भी रहे हैं, सब कुछ, एज ए कस्टमर वी डोंट नो एनीथिंग, बट स्टॉक मार्केट शो करता है कि उसके एक कंपनी अडानीज की शेयर वैल्यू एकदम डाउन हो गया, एक दिन जाके वो स्टेबल हो जाता, हमारे प्रोडक्ट्स की प्राइस में कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, बट मार्केट कहती है अब स्टेबल हो गया, कुछ दिनों के बाद फिर वो अप जाना शुरू हो जाता, हम लोग वही हैं, फिर डाउन होना शुरू हो जाता। तो बेसिकली दिस अप एंड डाउन दैट शोज समथिंग एल्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ व्हाट इज द परफॉर्मेंस और वुड बी परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द कंपनी इन फ्यूचर, बट एज फार एज ए कस्टमर्स वी टेक दैट बिकम्स ए पर्टिकुलर फेज टू हू वी कॉल एज टर्बुलेंस व्हेन द प्राइसेस कीप्स ऑन हाईली फ्लक्चुएटिंग। कॉम्पिटिशन, नाउ हियर कम्स कॉम्पिटिशन, सम ऑफ द थिंग्स विच मेक द मार्केट फुल ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशन इज यूज ऑफ स्कर्स रिसोर्सेस, लोएस्ट पॉसिबल कॉस्ट, प्रोएक्टिव अप्रोच,